Wow, look at you. You're as beautiful as ever. I'm here to tell you that there is a sale going on the store, and everything is 15% off, which includes our beautiful new Christmas design, which you'll want to order soon if you want to be able to wear it in December. Holiday shipping schedules are pretty crazy. But literally everything is 15% off. And even if you don't want anything, I hope you had a great Thanksgiving, and I hope you enjoy the video. Mike, you're not even brushing your teeth, bitch! How did you forget that today? Also, subscribing's pretty cool. That you should do that too. That looks cool. Sorry. It was too nuts, you know? Yo, thanks, Space Commander. Happy 2 years, dude. Or should I say happy 2 beers? Look. I've been talking to Alan too much lately. Reds. The birthday. Oh, I see one. Mark, have you been to this level? What did you think of it? Do you like this? This one's fine, yeah. Okay. Sounds like you just like some of the other ones. Maybe you're bad, perhaps? That's honestly very, very fair. Greed? Do we still ban people who say greed when greed wasn't involved? Yeah. It was huge, if anything, but really, I just had shitty depth perception. Oh my god. What? Those things are so cool. Do I get to interact with those? I'm a genius. That's what I am. But I have like no decent memory. Oh shit, bringing back the cloud power. Does it still work with ground pounds though, right? What the fuck? Give me the sign that says, hey, here's how you activate it, you dipshit. Oh, you push A again. God, that's freaking amazing. It's so hard. Also, what a spot for a star. Is this really Wonderwall and not some dumb shit? Wow, what a one-up. Hope I don't need that for S-Rank. That's gonna be tedious. Oh! Do I know of Clint Stevens? Yeah, I think everyone is a Twitch frequenter has heard of Clint Stevens. Would I say I'm cooler than Clint Stevens? Absolutely. More handsome? Definitely. Way cooler? Probably. But am I sexier than him? Yes. Let's go, nice and quick. Alrighty. B. There were a lot of points there to get. That doesn't surprise me. Is this a real My Chemical Romance song? I haven't listened to them in a while, but this seems crazy to them. Maybe not that crazy. It's just different. Lyrics seem like they're kind of on brand, but it doesn't sound like them. Parody of a song? What song are they parodying? I mean, I probably wouldn't even know it. It's been so long. That was cool and on purpose. Alan loves My Chemical Romance. Alan, I was just talking about you. Were you here when I said your name? Alan, how are you here right now? You didn't watch any live stream. Did you get here on accident? Alan, you would never support me by tuning into a stream. Did you think this was someone else's stream, Alan? It called out. Look, there's a maybe well-kept secret. As a Twitch partner, you're entitled to giving like up to three people, depending on how many subs you have, a lifetime free subscription that never expires. The only person that had ever gotten one of those is Alan, and he never shows up, motherfucker. Are you fucking kidding? At least I got the red coin star. I didn't have the 100 coin star. Anyways, basically, long story short, Alan's a dick then. So yeah. I will never, to my fucking grave, give another person a lifetime sub. Probably. You guys want to do a healthy exercise that I came up with? It's that on the count of three, we all say a word that describes Alan all at once, knowing that he never showed up to the stream despite being the only guy with a lifetime sub. We just say it's just one word trust exercise, basically. All right, you ready? 1, 2, 3, go. This is why Alan never shows up, because I do this to him every time. Really my own fault. Seen a lot of bitches, even though I only saw one. Bodacious, ooh. I've seen Alan naked many, many times. I would not use the word bodacious to describe him. what cartoons did I watch growing up? I was really into Danny Phantom. Used to believe that I had superpowers and that I was a ghost. Like, that's how great that show was. And I still do have superpowers. And I still am a ghost. So, that's kind of cringe. Well, you're kind of cringe. I really liked what I saw of The Last Airbender growing up, but oh my god. I didn't see much. The movie was way better anyway, and like, well, it wasn't better, because it was kind of like, not the greatest production quality, but story-wise, it just like, you can cover the whole story in like an hour and a half if you watch the movie. Awful bad. No, I did not like that movie. That was a joke. Dude, I swear I watched the 2012 Avatar movie with all the blue people at least twice, and I don't know anything about it. It was the most confusing thing I've ever tried to watch. I haven't heard this in so long.
Daniel Scuttlebug,
this is crazy. Wait, no. Dude. Amigo. Fuck yeah. I'm about to get the 100 coin star. Wait, are you joking? This isn't survivable. I'm not doing this without a cloud. It's just not gonna happen. Although I'm not a giant pussy, so I don't know. 95 coins. Can I jump up this hill? I can long jump. Okay. I think I'm gonna go for it. What the f- Oh yeah. I thought that just happened. Forgot I had that power. Dude! Alright, I'm fine. What the fuck? I didn't know they did that either. My wife. Oh shit, really? I was like inside.
Dead.
I could be so fucking dead right now. Whew! 95 coins, bitches. Oh my god. I didn't want to waste my cloud because I have no idea what's coming up. That was so scary. I nearly bonked. It's like I'm dancing with him. It's like I'm right there with you, Mark. Why is Phyletic not in this video? I can't believe I've never seen this. How long has this existed? I gotta get creative here. Tell me that's not the most beautiful thing you've ever seen. I don't know if this is how the song actually goes.
This is terrible. Okay.
That was beautiful. Yeah, okay. Apparently I fucked up my normal webcam. Oh yeah, duh, I turned down the opacity all the way. Bacon can lick my balls. What's lick my balls? Lick my balls, fucking idiot. I can't believe you fell for the classic trick. Let's go. They should give me an S rank for me saving 95 fucking coins with a BLJ. Yeah, that's fine, C rank. That was a C rank. Alright, this level looks like it's gonna be cool based off the background blocks. I was wrong. Is that coin down there? Do it. I can't believe this. This is actually really well made. Besides all the clipping, yeah. But like just this, the way this platform is able to adjust as well as it does is pretty crazy. No! I'm fucked. Exclamation point. Fucked in chat. Beep, 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 beep. This is where I died last time. Please, the bullets are too aggressive. The pizza. All right, I gotta be careful there. I feel like when I beat this, there's a good chance that I'll get S ring just for beating it. If it's the whole thing is an auto scroller. Overreacting about potato salad. It took us 3 days to make that potato salad. You gotta give the guy some credit. You spend 3 days on potato salad and some dickhead walks into it. That's not an overreaction. That is totally warranted potato salad related anger. SpongeBob was in the wrong there. Oh shit. Please don't kill me. I really hope I get S-Rings for this. Should I kill that Sniffit? I'm gonna kill it. S-Ring, come on. I got so many coins, which adds to my score. I got every single star. I killed like every killable enemy. And I barely was slower than you could actually complete the stage. Okay. I did not want to do that again. As cool as that stage was, I did not want to do it again to try and do it faster and better. You won't believe what's next. Tom is believed to be a key instigator of the infamous Bubble Buddy Witch Hunt. What? No, he wouldn't. Biological warfare. This level's gonna blow, isn't it? I see the star. I am not a fan of these bouncy levels. Again? To help you understand what's bitch. Delivery has begun. The bitch is into heavy labor. You what? We want to reassure your bitch if your bitch lets out a scream. We only usually allow the bitches to eat one or two of the afterbirds.
Readers always say, call your vet when the bitch has had contractions for a long time. The bitch should be examined to make sure.
Okay. That was so fucking fast. What is this baby bitch jump? Yeah, I did that. What of it? Oh, come on with that. Let's go. Dude, come on. Why is it the A button, Cave? Why the A button, Cave? It's so hard not to push the A button again. The L button is annoying on an actual N64 controller, though. It really isn't. And honestly, barely anyone that plays these is using an official N64 controller, from what I understand. I did that on accident, because it's the A button. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm at the boss already. I am the Great Tyrant Tormentoso. Submit now or you will be zapped. Okay, this is a very, very Klonoa boss fight. Holy shit. Oh, what an idiot. I dominated this boss. I'm gonna go back and check out the music. I just wanna check out the music. Pretty cool. Pretty cool atmosphere. Alright, what's next? This is World 7? What the fuck are you? What the fuck is this? Okay. Okay, got it. I disagree a little bit, only because Caves at this point has established that there's a secret star in every area. So, you know, you would think that's necessary to explore that. Simboggers. Remember when Nickelodeon had good shows like iCarly? Now they only have Death Grips from. Yeah, it sucks that Nickelodeon only has Death Grips and that iCarly was a great show. Four, three, two. What? What? I should have seen it coming. Wasn't that crazy? What? For real? Pretty nuts. Is Marcus still here? Is he getting spoiled? I hope he's not watching. I'll mac him up real good. That's insane. Where do I go? Maybe this is straight on with the wall here? Okay. I thought it was at an angle, which makes what I just did impossible. Okay, there's like a great chance with how big and open this area is that I definitely missed just like a random star somewhere. Alright! Fuck! Fuck me, I guess. You think? That's right, pussy. That is so crazy. I like this power-up. I wasn't using it to its full potential before. I wasn't using it at all, actually. I was kind of just afraid of it. I definitely missed the star. Okay. That's fine. I'm gonna grab this real quick. Not S-ranking right now, anyway. I wasn't really trying to be as thorough as possible because I didn't really know how long stages. That was an A rank. There was like no enemies, so like getting an S rank is probably all coins and speed. Fuck, I'm like tempted to just go for it now, but where the hell does it start? Oh, what the fuck? I'm blind? Blindest dude. Cool level. Oh my god. There we go. What's Squishma? What's Pressma?
Toasty.
Yo, look. Oh, I can get up there. I think I skipped a bunch of the stage. Which would only be cool if I didn't need coins. Oh wow, this is looking kind of scary. In his mouth. Oh shit, really? Okay, I see. Wow, this is a lot harder than the thing I did to skip this. Yeah, I will not be doing that again. This is my new favorite song. This is scary.
Don't forget to sing along, chat.
Oh my god! Oh shit, it's on the slide. I fucking got Mario Maker debated thinking I had to move all of them one at a time, so I just left. Oh, please. Fuck. Are you fucking kidding? This thing is so gay. Shit. Shit. Should've went for the coins. Dude! I'm gonna drive myself insane by being this stupid. If I can get S rank now, then I don't have to fuck with it later. Please be the end, and I can just come back for the bonusers. Thanks. Fuck. Now I wanna grind that level. Alright, now I just gotta find the random stars. Alright, where are these bonus stars? There's a lot of places they could be. I don't feel like there was any spot for them to be over here. So that'll be the last place I check, because that place is kind of chaotic. I mean, I'm not really racking my brain here at all. I'm not looking for help to find them. Okay, so the other one's previous. Nothing here that I can see. Why it's Goku and Mario? Is it legal to ask a question like that? Oh shit, I see it. Wow, how did I not see that before? Wow, I was right next to the star for like an hour. Pretty good, let's check out another level. Few stars here, okay. Nice to not have to collect coins every single level. Like, I don't mind the coin collecting. It is actually so... Oh, what the hell? It's so different not having to collect them every single level. But it's nice that you still have to do it sometimes. I don't know, Sergeant's good. Why do you think they're in here? Probably for being complete idiots. Shit. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, really? Look at this. Sometimes you gotta think quick, you gotta act quick. Oh my god, I cannot believe the game just gave me that ledge grab. Is this a main star or a bonus one? I can't even tell. That is the main one. Okay. A ring. I need to get on the slide. This is gonna require big dick energy. I'm dead. Will you give me the dick? Is that this one? Nope, this is random drums apparently. Oh, they look so sad. I'm gonna try and finish the level in case it gives me S rank, because I have a lot of points. I'll get another 1,000 points for grabbing the star too. But my time isn't that great, you know? But I don't know. B! I guess your time just plays such a big factor. Please don't kill me for that. What's the most garbage stream I've ever done? I'm not sure. It's a pony? Okay, this is stupid. Will he look at me if I'm down there? Are you gonna look at me? Please? Hello? Let's go. Get fucking spun. Oh, I see how I was supposed to get up. I did it wrong. But this is a way better way. That was alright. I wish I hadn't fallen down at the beginning. I probably would have S-ranked it right then and there. Alright, that's probably the last thing I do today. Bather has put up a big bounty for stopping you. Wahaha. I'll catch you and then build Wario Land with that money. What an idiot. Good boss. Oh, I see what you have to do. What a boss.
Thank you very much. Toast.
This is quite the boss. You're fucking dumped. I'm missing a star in this overworld. And I roar. Where the hell is this star? Looking for a spinning orange thing? Wait. Holy fuck, wasn't I just standing here? That was well hidden, in my opinion. I didn't see it, yeah, my bad.